sing because I want to concentrate on the choir part to make sure you guys are, because we know Rosie will be able to do the job. Okay. Jared, can you do the song track and see if you can hear it, please? Thank you. Let's see how Rosie.
Yeah.
Top of page six, last note on the top line is the only time that are not eighth notes leading up to that I surrender line. It's a dotted eighth. Do you want to do it the dotted eighth, or you want to do it like the choir singing?
Don't do it.
Let's circle it and do it the way it's written. So everybody, top of page six. 49. Last line. I surrender. I surrender. So circle that.
It's also on page three.
Rip.
Okay,
yeah, that one I had circled before. Okay, back on page three. Measure 21. I surrender or all.
So. So is it different?
Yeah, I had circled that one before, so.
No, it's not. It's example.
Oh.
When you sing surrender, it's a dot.
Okay, so it's always that.
Mm-hmm. But we do this twice up here on page six.
Okay, back on page six. The next line, measure 50. There's the other combination. So it's I surrender both times. Let me know if you're hearing enough or if you want.
Oh, okay.
You could flip this mic a little bit. Or this little bit. Yes, you should. Okay, let's stand. Brandon, you may have to stand in the chair.
Well, that's an idea.
To build his church to know. That'll sound real good Sunday morning.
Golf balls!